We've spoken before about some of the general things to consider when preparing for an interview. If you've not already seen our Pay to Learn interview tips video, do take a look. There are lots of different kinds of interview though, and it's always a good idea to be well prepared. The one-to-one interview is the most common type and the one that you're most likely to be faced with. This is generally the format used when you're applying to smaller companies because there are fewer tiers of management. Chances are you'll be talking to the boss, so if you can build up a rapport with them, it can really enhance your chances of getting the job. Knowledge about the company and having questions written down to ask will also be advantageous, as it shows that you're serious about the job and have put some care and thought into the interview. So, for an interview at Positive Outcomes, for example, we'd expect the interviewee to know a bit about what we do, where we're based, and what kind of services we offer. Bigger companies may have a panel interviewing you, but don't be intimidated. Do your best to remember all of the panel's names and what roles they have so that you can direct your answers and any questions you have to the right person, and referring to them by name will also endear you to them. Be sure that you address your responses to the person who asked the question, but don't just focus on one member all the time. Aim to make eye contact with each member at some stage. Alternatively, you may be set a competency-based interview where you need to prove skills and abilities that will be vital in the job. So prepare by checking out the core skills mentioned in the advert and read around the relevant areas as much as possible. You may not even have to go for an interview. They may do it over the phone or even on Skype. Don't slack off with these though. Act as if the interviewer was in the room and ensure that you have the job advert, questions you want to ask and any other notes with you so that you feel totally prepared. And if you're using a video call function, be sure to dress as though attending a face-to-face interview.